She is still wanted in the death of a Cape Coral teen. Police say Denise Maggie is one of the five suspects who was arrested for leaving Kaylee Musso's body along a street. Maggie's wanted for mishandling human remains and tampering with physical evidence. Musso's body was discovered on the side of the road on Durden Parkway back in April in Cape Coral. An autopsy later revealed she died from a drug overdose.